After a while, it could happen that due to the dirt, one or more pistons of your brake is not moving as it should. This is often called a lazy seal, when the piston is moving too less, or sticky piston if it's not moving at all. In this video, I will show you how to clean the pistons of a Magura MT5 brake and have all of them working properly. But the concept behind this procedure could be used for any hydraulic disc brake. Let's remove the brake from the frame and then, before do any operation, first use a brake cleaner to clean well all the brake, to avoid that more dirt could come inside the system when you're pushing the pistons back. Unfortunately, how you can see in the video, I cleaned the brake after I already removed the braking pads. Now that the brake is cleaned, at least for the Magura brake, you need to push the pistons back in order to remove the braking pads. And I helped myself with a tire lever. Now remove the braking pads. Now let's clean the pistons. Take a cotton swab and dip it into the Magura mineral oil. Start to brake a few times, then the piston will start to come out. Do not exaggerate or the pistons will come out from the caliper, then you are forced to do the bleeding procedure. In my case, two pistons are moving quite good, but the other two not really. So let's use the cotton swab to rub the external surface of one of the pistons that is moving good. As you can see, the surface is quite dirty. Push back the pistons with a tire lever, brake again several times and clean the same piston again. Repeat the operation 2-3 times until the cotton swab is not dirty anymore. When one piston is well cleaned, move to the other one. If you have 4 pistons like me, you can use a piston blocker to focus only on 2 pistons, and then move to the other 2. If one specific piston doesn't want to come out, help yourself blocking with your finger while braking the piston that comes out more easily. This will force the lazy piston to come out. Now you can clean the piston as you did before. At this point, you should have been able to clean all the 4 pistons that now came out more or less in the same way. Of course, there could be a bit of difference in the position. Not all the seals of the pistons are the same, but that's not a big problem. Do not forget at the end of this procedure to clean the brake from any oil residue. I hope that you will find this tip useful. If yes, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel to not lose other contents. In the meantime, happy pistons maintenance and see you next time.